But I'll tell you exactly how this happened. Got a call on Tuesday from a friend of ours at Paramount Pictures. What are you doing? I said, nothing, it's COVID. No one's doing anything. This is the middle of COVID, 2020-something. He goes, hey, could you jump on Zoom tomorrow with Tom Cruise and Jerry Bruckheimer? Like you, I was like, sure. Send me the link, bro. Sure as shit, the next day, noon, I get a Zoom and it's Jerry Bruckheimer, Tom Cruise, the writers of Top Gun, and everybody that made Top Gun all on one screen. And for 30 minutes, Tom tells me about the importance of music in movies and film. And I'm like, bro, I know. You're Top Gun, obviously. And he goes, I'm going to play you. He's like, did you see Top Gun, the first one? I'm like, yes. Yes, I'm American. I saw Top Gun. And then, you know the beach volleyball scene? Yeah, I know the beach volleyball scene. Playing with the boys. Yeah, I know. The movie is done. It's done. We have 3.5 minutes. We can't find the song. We've tried 30 songs. None of them make sense. They don't work. We're going to watch the movie with you. We're going to watch the scene. And then, man, as soon as this movie is coming out, we need a song here. This is on a Wednesday. I say, okay, man, I'll send you something tomorrow. Which he laughed at because he didn't think I was serious. So then Thursday, Brent and I woke up the next morning, came up with an idea. Thursday night, we sent him the song that became I Am Worried and Top Gun. And here it is. Hey.